Man, I ain't seen y'all in 15 years. It is nice to be among people.
It is.
All right? Right? Oh, man. Well, I'll tell you what. I hope you brought your ears, and I hope you're ready, because this is going to be a fantastic show. It really, really is. First of all, my name is Jabari Warfield, and on behalf of Heartbeat Productions and Women in Jazz, welcome. Welcome to the Parker Jazz Club. Glad to have you here. Glad to have you here. So we've got a great set for you tonight. So real quick, let me take care of a little bit of business. First of all, we want to thank the folks that are sponsoring this show for the evening. Austin Revitalization Authority, Marwin & Sons, McDonald's, J.S. Stevens Wealth Management, Parker Jazz Club here, and of course the folks Heartbeat Productions LLC. And this project is also supported in part by the Cultural Arts Division of the City of Austin under the Economic Development Department and a grant from the Texas Commission on the Arts. If you would, please show them some love, because they make it possible for great shows like this, for our jazz programs, the youth programs as well. Hopefully you've been catching Pamela Hart doing her thing at the house concert. And who's the young lady who was on last week? Man, she was killing it. She was killing it. She had some old school. She has new school. It was fantastic. Y'all gotta check out Pam's house concerts. Speaking of Pam Hart, Happy Talk, it is out now. Cop that. Get it, get it, get it. All right? All right. So let's go ahead and get things started. The gentleman who's going to be featured tonight has, this is his second time, I believe, with Women in Jazz. He's popped in on the Four Women concert last time we did this one. Yeah, and that was fantastic. Right. It really was. It was a great, thank you for doing that, man. That was really cool.
I love that.
It was really cool.
Thank you for calling me for that.
You got it. His daughter, Akina, lives here in Austin and is a fantastic singer herself. She does her thing. Yeah, give us some love. There we go. Yes, ma'am. He has spent, oh, go ahead.
You don't know my baby.
She bad, man.
That's my little baby girl.
Yeah, yeah, check her out. She's playing locally and has a website out, so look for that, okay? It's really great to have Nat Adderley here. He's got such a history with music. He's part of Luther Vandross's music team and friends with Luther for a long time. He wrote and co-wrote, produced a lot of Luther's music, as well as music for Aretha Franklin, Kirk Whalum. I believe he worked with Johnny Gill, Reuben Studdard. Yeah, definitely. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I want you to make some noise for Nat Adderley Jr. and the Nat Adderley Jr. Austin Quartet. Thank you.
How y'all doing? Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, I guess we started out with a little Coltrane. Never a bad idea to start out with some Coltrane. And then we didn't do any Herbie last set, so we just did it. We had to make sure we got it in, so we got it in right up top. That was Dolphin Dance, a little Herbie. Before we do what we have to do, Herbie was the main one, but my other main one growing up was Chick, and I cannot do a set this year without honoring Chick Corea. So, did he just pass about a month ago, 2 months ago, I don't know, 3 months ago, but a part of all of our beings, right? Part of all of our childhood and adulthood and everything. So we're gonna do a Chick Corea. Let's do the other one. We will do a Chick Corea tune now. This is gonna be a song I think Flora Purim sang it a million years ago. This is called 500 Miles High. Thank you very much. I started doing that tune a couple of years ago when she passed away. I kind of intended to just do it for a few months, but I'm still playing that song. And I don't share that with Erik because I'm jealous, and I don't share Aretha. That's my girl, so I don't share her. I'm sorry, baby. Aretha's my baby, though. But that's my baby. But Aretha's my something else. But that's my baby. But Aretha's my baby. But that's my baby, baby. Let's see.
What are we? Oh, okay.
Oh, we're gonna do something.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm loose. Forgive me.
I'm not looking at you. You gonna say something? We did Coltrane. We're gonna do some more right now.
Yeah! Yeah. Woo! Come on now.
Come on.
Good. Let's do it.
Good.
Thank you.
We have another chord. We really supposed to be done. Haven't done any Luther. That's all right. We did it the first set. If y'all didn't hear any Luther Vandross, y'all should have been here the first set. We did that. Too late. You got to come back next time. Real quick right now. Real quick. One time through. One time through. Thank y'all so much. We're just messing around now. We just wanted to stick a little Luther Vandross in. Right? Got a whole career started with that song right there. We just thought we'd stick it in the end. But we appreciate y'all so much. Thank you so much for coming. My heart is full right now. I've been wanting to come and play in Austin for... Kina, how long you been living here? About 15 years? Kina left. My daughter left me, but I still have one here and a grandbaby right there. That's gonna make two. So I have Erik Telford on the trumpet. What kind of song is this to introduce people on? Y'all keep it going. Try to make this beat make sense. Yeah. And on drums, the fantastic from Austin also, Brannen Temple. Yeah. And all the way from New Jersey. Outside of New Brunswick. Where you live? New Brunswick? You don't want to claim that town you live in that's outside of New... All right, fine. New Brunswick, New Jersey. Yeah, right. That says Kenny Davis on the bass, everybody. This is so strange. And we are the Nat Adderley Jr. Austin Quartet. I just love saying that. I just love that. So that means we're gonna do some more stuff. You're gonna hear about us playing some more in town. Like right here in a little while or something. I'm just putting it out there. I'm just saying. I love this stage. Y'all were fabulous. I'm ready to come on back like next week. So let's not wait too long if y'all don't mind. And we're gonna end on the next one. I'm Nat Adderley Jr. Thank y'all very much. We're gonna end it right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Nat Adderley Jr. Austin Quartet. Y'all have a good time tonight? Yes, yes. Thank you so much for being here. Big thanks to the Women in Jazz board members, Charlie Sarus.